Hi there everyone, John&Merc Chrome House Adventure. And we'll take you to the Grand Portage in Minnesota. Grand Portage National Park is in the boundary of Minnesota and Canada.
And here we are at the Grand Portage. Parking.
Visitor Center. This national park is very famous for its beautiful, scenic, and tallest 20-foot waterfalls.
This is in Mammoth site. We are going to the falls. I remember that.
The trail is very close to the falls, about 1 mile.
Welcome to the trail.
The trail is accessible for the wheelchair.
You are my shadow. I am your shadow.
I'm your shadow? How come I'm behind you then?
I am.
You are?
Yep.
Oh, maybe that's the cage side.
Oh, maybe.
That is probably, yeah. That is that side.
This falls has three viewing decks. Either in the high falls or in the lower falls. And there it is. That's the tallest 20-foot waterfalls of Minnesota. The waterfalls just run in the middle because it is dry season and the water level is low due to lack of rain. But during the wet season, the water runs all along the rock walls and it is more beautiful to see. The walls are never see the water running. Aside from the scenic beauty, visitor to enjoy adventures, hiking, and picnicking. Visiting for a day. There is no campground, no lads in that area. Thank you for watching and have a great day.